Hi, this is Terry Clark, and I'm here to share my Vintage Nature journal with you. And I really enjoyed this one. And let's get right into it. I got this picture from an Edith Holden book. And I did some stickling on it and some sewing. I backed it with some cheesecloth, and here is some pearl for decoration. And up here I got some trim and buttons and a little flower. On the spine I got this beautiful vintage lace with some spiked roses. And then this is the back. I used some white seam binding for the closure. This is a very, very full book. And I did put bookends on it, as you can see. I will be sending along a little bag in case you want to take some of the ephemera out and put it in the bag to save it, or put it somewhere else. That is totally fine. I just love to fill my books to make sure my customers are getting what they want. It's just easier to remove some of it than not have enough of it. So here I did some lace with the button. This is the Edith Holden page that I put up in a tuck. I did some stenciling. A blank page. I put a lot of different black and white pages in here for you to put whatever you want on them. This is from a nature book that I have. It's a very pretty. This is a homemade envelope that I made with this tag. And I got a Tiffany & Company tag here. And there's just tags inside, so I'm not gonna open it. They're just for you to write on. And so I just put it back in there. I have various black and white sheets in here. Here's another tuck with two cards. I did some hole punching with my Martha Stewart punch. Again, more stenciling. And then I got this little flower up here. Here's another tuck, a time card, a journaling tag, and some stenciling there. Remember, you can just write right over the stenciling. I did a Mod Podge tag. I used a Paris napkin, and I just added this Tim Holtz. This is some paper that I got from Evermore Creations. It's stitching paper that shows you how to stitch. And here's some lace on this one, and I got two tickets, the cute little girl that I sewn, and a tag here. I did some stenciling on that page. I have a blue doily here. This is a kid's page from a book I have. Here's some more stenciling and two tags in this tuck. This is a pocket that I did some more Martha Stewart hole punching here. We got a guest check and one of those paper decoration, I forget what you call them, with a button, and then I added a flower. Here's the other part of the tag. Some stenciling here. This is a belly band that I did with my Martha Stewart hole punch. An Ethan Holden page. I did some gold stickling stickles on. I'm sorry, I'm going kind of fast. I'm just pressed for time because I want the whole video to be able to upload. And here's a homemade tag there. Here's another tuck. I got two tags there and some flower trim. This is a tuck. And I just think this is so pretty. I used my Edith Holden there and some pink pearls. I got two tags in here and a playing card. This is from Evermore Creations as well. Lindsay Zinner's shop. You should check her out. Here is the other part of that tag. Here is another homemade envelope with a very, very old brooch that I stick on this little doily. Very, very fragile, so I'd be very careful with it. I put some pink leaf trim, and then I just put a pretty card here on the back. And there's some journaling cards inside. I'm not gonna take it out now due to time. Here's some extra journaling pages. The rest of that children's book page. The other end of the doily. A homemade dog, and I put a homemade tag on there. Here is a pocket with a library card, and I made this tag. I just love this paper. It's from Kane Company pad that I had, that I have. And so I put some leaf trim on there, some lace, and a bling bling. Here's another couple of tags. And I got another one of those tags that I put some flower trim on. topper on it. And then I got some lace trim here and a bling bling. Again, you can move around the ephemera anywhere you like or take it out and save it for later. Here's a tuck with the homemade flower. I got a flash card and another very pretty tag from my, I just love this paper too. Oh, and I did some stamping. This is a Tim Holtz tuck. And I got a little tag from Kane Company. And I got this pretty butterfly fairy tag. I did some sewing and some lace up here. Here's the end of that pretty from my nature book. Here is one of those fairy butterfly tags again, and here is a really big, I have it, yeah, a really big tag to journal on, and I put a flower up there. So I just paper clipped this in there. Okay, and then here's the end of the book, and this is the other side of that cardstock. So this is my nature book, and this is for sale in my Etsy shop at TLC Creations Design. My link should be down below. And again, if you like this video, please hit the like or share. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. I am doing a giveaway once I hit 100 subscribers. I will be doing a giveaway. I have another video to do, so I will see you in a few. Thank you.